This cat was born with a condition called cerebellar hypoplasia. This means his cerebellum never fully developed, so he's missing a lot of neurons important for proper coordination. It doesn't get worse or better over time, and it's not treatable, but it isn't painful, and he's a very happy cat despite his disability. What a cute baby. So adorable.